Right, time to play then a round of the game we call the Generation Gap. It's where the kids get the grown-up questions and the grown-ups get the kids' questions,
oh my God.
Okay?
Great.
So we're going to start off with you, Sandra. Amanda, you do Sandra's questions.
I'm going to do Sandra's questions, and I'm going to say to you, Sandra, as I read them out, I don't know what I'm saying.
Okay, good. so you can help me figure it out then. You can help me figure it out.
Oh, my gosh. Finish the lyric to this huge TikTok song. I don't know.
Will it
I couldn't even understand
what they're saying.
Isn't it the Squid Games one? I don't have TikTok. What kind of child are you?
I will say she's very rare. She is a rare precious gem.
It is this.
Oh, my ladies.
Okay, well, right. Drop your back with it.
Okay, Rosalie, this is a sound that the rest of us are familiar with, but what is this? Any idea what that might be?
Wasn't that terrible? Wasn't that terrible?
Like,
it just continued.
What is
something
that?
With a telephone?
Yes.
Like a dial tone? I don't know, whatever it's called.
That'll do. That's not a dial-up modem. That's the right answer. You can have that. 1-0 to you. Good one.
Nice.
Good one.
Okay.
With a combined social media following of nearly 150 million, what is Mr. Beast best known for, Sandra?
Food?
No, he's not food.
Oh. Mr. Beast is a... Oh, YouTube, just because I heard you say
YouTube.
Mr. Beast is a YouTube star. I mean, of course, because he has 150 million like viewer people.
He's got 100 million subscribers.
Oh, subscribers, viewer people.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you have that. All right, Rosie, this one's for you. Which legendary TV show theme is this? I'll be
there for come on now.
Yeah. Oh, unfair.
That's not fair.
Do you know what this show is?
It's Friends, of course.
Of course, the right answer. There you go. Do you watch Friends?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's always on. You can just dip in.
Well, my dad, he shows me a lot of 80s, 90s TV shows. So.
Okay. Oh. Next up.
Okay, with around 500 million views on YouTube.
Oh, boy.
Who collaborated with Justin Bieber on this song? I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never
could. Know that I can't. Nobody else as good as you. I don't know. I don't know anything of that. Who he collaborated?
You know who Justin Bieber is, right?
Yes, I mean, it's because
Canadian.
He's from Ontario. He's Canadian. That's how I know him.
I'm so sorry. I'm going to have to say pass.
I don't know either.
Rosalie?
Do you know
Kid Laroi?
There's the right.
Yeah.
Which means we have a winner, and it's Rosalie.
Yeah.